Good morning to all. My name is, as we know that we have gathered here on the very special day of our nation, which is called Republic Day of India. First, I would like to say thanks, and I have got such an amazing opportunity to come on this stage and deliver something about my country on Republic Day. August 15th in 1947, India got freedom, which we celebrate as Independence Day. However, from the 26th of January 1950, the Constitution of India came into force and we celebrate as Republic Day each year. India is a republic country where the public elect its leaders as a president, prime minister, etc. Our great Indian freedom fighters were Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Lala Rajpat Rai, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Lal Bahadur Shastri, etc. They fought against the British to make independent country, and we can never forget their sacrifice for our country. We should remember them and salute them. Our respected Dr. Abdul Kalam sir has said that if country is to be corruption free and become a nation of beautiful minds, we should be conscious of our basic social issues like poverty, unemployment, illiteracy, global warming, inequality, etc. to solve them fast to go ahead. I strongly feel that as a citizen, we should think seriously about it and do all possible efforts to lead our nation. Thanks. Jai Hind.